Hello my dear friends, this is Jaden from FYT LED. Today I'm going to give you a brief introduction of our champion floodlight. As you can see here, there are four housings of our champion floodlight, and all of these housings are private mode. You can see that the smallest housing support 30 watts and 50 watts. The second housing supports 80 watts to 120 watts. The second largest housing supports 150 watts to 200 watts. And the biggest housing supports 240 watts to 300 watts. I believe our 300 watt champion floodlight would be a huge market gimmick for you, because there are few public mode floodlights can bear this high voltage. Champion floodlight can offer three light efficiencies. They are 140 lumens per watt with various times of optics, 150 lumens per watt at 120 degree beam angle, and can as high as 180 lumens per watt for 120 degree beam angle. Our champion floodlight can reach IP67 waterproof standard, and this 4mm thickness tempered glass assures IK08 impact standard. Champion floodlight has 12 times of beam angles, such as 30 degree, 60 degree, type 2, type 4, and some asymmetric beam angles. The asymmetric beam optics could allow a perfect lighting solution to tennis courts, football fields, etc. It could also have some functions such as adding sensors, 1 to 10 voltage dimming, dialed dimming upon request. Now I want to show you a small detail but plays an important role of our champion floodlight. As you can see here, there is an aluminum breather in the bottom of the housing. This breather could effectively keep the air pressure balance between the inside and outside housings. In this way, no water drops could be attached to the tempered glass. And this is the way to assure long lifespan of our champion floodlight. Additionally, this breather could help emit the heat which is generated from the LED and lower down the LED temperature. According to our engineer's temperature test, it could reduce 4 to 5 degrees Celsius compared to that without a breather. And this is another way to ensure long lifespan of our floodlight. The biggest advantage of our champion floodlight lies in that it could add beyond a floodlight. For example, when adding this slit filter, it could act as a street light. And with some asymmetric optics and install with an arm holder, it could light as billboard lighting. For standard bracket, it could act as an area light or sports light. So, with above features, I believe our champion floodlight can rock the market. So if you have any other questions, feel free to write to my email via jaden@fytled.com. Thank you.